Babylon is basically a Rastafarian term, which was borrowed from the Old Testament, which in the Bible, the Babylon was the epitome of evil and oppression and all of that. And so it was borrowed by the Rastafarians.